Glad you made it. You drive. We'll talk a little bit. Alright, now first, we gonna need a boat. Now I know where we can get one. Then we meet Diggs on the water. He got stuff in, not a gas.
Smuggler here says there's definitely someone pulling Duke's strings.
Big meeting coming up between Duke and the honchos. Gonna be real congregation.
Who's he meeting?
I don't rightly know.
Aye, so when and where?
I don't know.
So all you know is that Jackson Duke is meeting someone, somewhere, at some point in the future.
That's right.
No company.
Follow me. We'll shake him.
Talk to Marie. Maybe she can help. I'll catch you later.
hanging around about that meeting with Duke and his overlords. But in the meantime, we got a new tip. One of the biker gangs is using carnival floats to smuggle money. Got a tip on one's route. You get the float and then find us. We'll be prepping stage two. Diggs out.
Thank you.
Smith and I have been hired by some real estate lady to nab some hog rider named Alex Munson. Something about this dude blackmailing her or something. I don't know. Anyway, we figured since we're, like, members of your crew and stuff, that you'd want in on the action. Munson's in hiding or some same deal. Anywho, we follow them back to their safe house, probably take them all out except for the guy we need. Him we gotta capture and deliver to this real estate lady. What she does with him after that, don't care. We're just the delivery boys.